time for Family Feuds, Love in the Afternoon Valentine Special. A challenge match featuring the top stars of television's daytime dramas. All My Children against General Hospital in Family Feud's fascinating Fight to the Finish. Introducing the ladies of the General Hospital family, Jacqueline Zeman, Bianca Ferguson, Robin Matson, Loanne Bishop, and Emma Sands. Ready for action. And the ladies of the All My Children family, Julia Barr, Dorothy Lyman, Marcy Walker, Ruth Warwick, and Debbie Morgan. On your mark. Let's start the Family Feud Love in the Afternoon Valentine Special. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you very much. It's day four of our special week where we have the two best soap operas in all of daytime television. General Hospital, playing All My Children for charity, and they've done a great job. Got two teams, women and men. I'm sorry to say, the men so far won all of the money. Oh, shut up. Because the ladies are going to win some money today. They're really absolutely delightful. We're playing for the Juvenile
Diabetes
Foundation. And, well, they've won $55, but how much have we won all together? Hey, the gentleman representing won
$5,821.
We had let me meet everybody, please.
All right. I figure anyone that can't come up with the five names of their cast members is in trouble coming up with those answers.
Okay.
So I'm going to try this again. This is Loanne Bishop, who plays Rose Kelly.
Hello.
Friend to everyone in Port Charles. Emma Sams, who plays Holly Sutton.
Oh, yeah, Ma.
A new girl from London. And Bianca Ferguson, who plays Claudia Johnson.
Yay.
Helping out down there at the Sports Center. And Jacqueline Zeman.
You did very well. Didn't say your character's name, Robin.
Well, I guess they figured I knew my own name.
It's a bad word. Heather Weber is a bad word in Port Charles.
I like bad words. In the right place, you did a very good job.
How you
doing?
I'm fine.
Okay. A little cutie pie.
A little nervous still.
Don't be nervous. How long have you been on the show, Miss Emma? Where in England do you hail from?
Harrow on the Hill.
How pretty. How did you hear about this job?
I was here already for 2 years before I got it.
Why didn't you call? English people have to stick together.
That's right.
And so do we American people.
That's right. Hello,
we're only talking about that this morning. You look darling.
Thank you much.
I love this. What's this material called?
It's silk lané.
Very nice. Yeah, I've got a suit like, well, it's a dress, actually. Tuxedo top. Yeah. Because of you, I had the air conditioning switched on.
Thank you very much.
From All My Children, the lady there. All My Children, the ladies are up here. They're playing for the League School for Seriously Disturbed Children. You won $121, and the guys came out from All My Children, won $10,700. Yeah. Introduce everybody for me, please.
I will. This is the gorgeous, beautiful Marcy Walker, who plays that devious Liza Colvin.
Hey.
And this is Debbie Morgan, who plays Angela Baxter, is always getting shut up by her father.
Hello, Debbie.
Hi, Richard.
And next, the multi-talented Dorothy Lyman. Who is a
Vicki Lawrence leading the applause.
Absolutely. She's daytime and nighttime. And Julia Barr, who is my darling niece on the show, Brooke Cudahy.
Listen, I got your book the last time you were with us, and now you've got a record out?
It's a camp, it's a hoot, it's a howl. It's called Phoebe Tyler Sings and Tells, and it came out just fantastic. The music is wonderful.
Will you send me a copy
well,
so I can hear
it? I'll come and play it for you.
Marcy, would you come so I could have stereo? Say yes.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're gorgeous. You're so nice.
Hi.
I love your sweater.
Thank you.
It's very unusual and very pretty.
Thank you.
Well, I love you, though.
Oh, you're sweet.
Time for shearing, Debbie, I'm
Hi,
sorry to
Richard.
Say.
Hi, Richard. Happy Valentine's,
future. Isn't that sweet? Happy Valentine's. You didn't say that to me, Bianca. It's all right. It's okay, I understand. What a lover.
Hi, Don.
How you doing?
Very well.
Little one, she's a director of a play off Broadway. Star, one of the stars of Mama's Family. Which was we had the pleasure of doing. It'll be on soon when we played the feud.
Yep.
And she's a dynamite lady, and I love her.
Thank you.
And you're gorgeous.
Thank
I've
never you.
Never seen one of a four of you. Standing ovation, please. For this one. We're all playing the feud. Let's go. Come on, let's do it. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something of yours that you might pawn if you needed a...
Yeah. Oh, no!
Yeah.
My wedding ring.
Wedding ring. Here's the question. Listen. Phoebe here took a guess. Happened to be the number one answer. The question? No, absolutely right. You guessed correctly. Name something of yours you might pawn if you needed a quick $100. Gonna play or pass? Talk it over.
Play.
I think we're gonna play.
The play's the thing, Robin. They're going to play. Well done.
Hello.
Hi.
I wish I were. There's something of yours you might pawn if you needed a quick $100.
A television.
TV for Marcy.
I just pawned my gun and watch last week. $100.
Yeah. Oh. What?
$100.
Have you ever pawned a
gun? Yep.
Okay, I'll say the stereo.
Okay. Dorothy's stereo. I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore, Dorothy.
Okay, then I'll say fur coat.
Okay.
Good answer, Julia. Very good answer.
Quick $100. A fur coat? No. What might you pawn if you needed a quick 100 clam?
Maybe the family silver, something silver.
All righty. The family silver. Oh,
no.
Hey ho.
About
a bike. A bike. All right. A bike. No.
Hey, we got it. Musical instrument.
$92. It's yours if you give me the right answer. You right.
Musical instrument.
Oh. Aha, come on. Good answer.
If there, you get the money, and if not, Donald Ruth, you know, the musical instrument. Five? Hammer. All right. Never mind, it was a good try. We're in shock. We'll be back right after. $92. Nothing. Let's go. Nothing. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a kind of book a couple gets as a wedding present.
Yeah. Gift book.
Pardon?
Like a big gift book.
Gift book? Well, explain it to me, truly. What do you mean? What do you mean? Don't change an answer.
I mean,
how do you mean a gift book?
Like a book with pictures, you know, a big picture, like a coffee table.
A book on the coffee table with pictures in it. Like not that. Marcia.
Cookbook.
Cookbook.
Good answer.
Honey, don't worry. You can get this.
We're going to pass.
Are you? That good. I'll walk her home. All right. Emma, my love, what kind of book does a couple get as a wedding present?
A photo album.
A photo album.
Good answer, Emma.
Photo album.
Yeah.
kind of book a couple get as a wedding.
Let's go with the Bible.
That's a good one. The Bible.
All right!
My darling.
A book about child rearing.
Exactly.
Good answer. Yes.
Child rearing and the like.
No.
Hello.
A book on home decorating, home decor.
All right. That's there, okay, if not, second strike. Home decor. Nope.
Well, that's what I was going to say.
It was a nice gift, though, and I thank you for
okay,
it.
Okay, I was going to say that would have been wrong, too. I was thinking of how-to books, like, you know, like personal relationships and how to work on living together.
I got you. No, I got you.
Good answer.
Thank you, Robin. I thought you'd
be... A how-to book.
I bet you wish... Yeah, but I got me some.
I want to make sure a how-to book of how the couple should get
home
together.
Yeah, you know, those
gotcha.
Like, psychology...
Say no more.
Man, I'm losing it.
How to be your best friend.
Called Marriage, A Brief Affair. No, not that. $79 up there. Okay. Dollars.
Okay, sex manual.
How to?
Okay, Richard.
I need an answer.
The book that's there that everybody at the wedding signs in. I was here and for the put down.
Yeah, that's a good book.
And what they got for the gifts.
Guest book. The guest book. Yes. Okay. The guest book. Come on now, that's exactly what she meant. She said the book about the couples getting on. We'll find out how this works, but we'll be back right after this. You've got to give them those. You definitely should have given them sex manual when all she was doing is being very polite. How to for a couple. What do you want to do? Illustrate it with diagrams? So listen, when we go into this last question, if this is a shutout, we're going to put $100 over here for that last question so they can possibly win it. You know that I would do the same for your side. Truly, I would. You know. You got 171, nothing for the sex manual. Let's go! A little early for ballet, isn't it? 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a special day when a man is very proud of his wife. Emma.
Wedding anniversary.
Anniversary of their wedding. One answer will beat that.
When they give birth to their first child.
Right. Yeah.
May I say, very nice. Birth of their child.
We're
going
to play, Richard.
You don't look Italian. Special day when man is very proud of his wife.
When she gets a job.
You can tell I've been set out to work a lot of bad guys in my life, can't you?
Yeah, look at the breakup Julia did. You like that answer,
I thought
you?
It was
yeah.
Pretty good.
Jump! No. What special day is a man very proud of his wife?
Mother's Day.
Uh-huh.
That's a good answer, Julia.
Mother's Day! Yeah! Okay.
Well, I think he's going to start being proud of her on the wedding day itself.
All right. The day they get married.
How about Valentine's Day?
Take a look. It was there, okay, you got it all. If not, second strike. Valentine's Day! Well done. 269 to nothing. Let's go. Here we go. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a fruit juice you mix with alcohol. Yeah.
Orange juice.
Orange yeah. juice. Good answer. Play a pass.
We're going to play with you.
Play. I like it when you win, honey. You jump up and down. I love you. Louis, get away. Fruit juice you mix with alcohol.
Tomato juice.
Yeah, tomato juice. Robin.
Tropical juice. Mixed fruit juice, tropical fruit juice.
Tropical
juice. Yeah, good juice. Answer.
Mixed tropical juice. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, man.
Not
believing
no
this.
Answer.
Oh, man. I'm going to say lime juice.
Yeah, that's goody, honey.
Thank
fruit
you.
Fruit juice, lime juice.
I got to get one right.
It's not there. I can't understand it.
Darling, that was a good answer,
I
and I don't
so.
Understand that at all. But Emma will rescue us because
please, Emma, please.
She's an English girl.
What a responsibility. Pineapple juice.
Okay. Good answer.
If it's there, okay. If not, third strike. Pineapple.
Good.
Come on, Abietta.
Okay. Lemon is all I can think of. Right. A twist of lemon in something.
Lemon, there you got it. If not, get ready to steal.
Yes.
Limon.
Yes.
No.
Grapefruit juice!
Give me an answer.
Grapefruit! I should have had a V8.
Grapefruit there, you got it. You be the champs. If not, you get it. Game goes on. Grapefruit!
Yeah.
Okay. Come on, let's go. Come on. Off you go. They chalked it over and they don't care. We'll be back right after this.
I didn't know this was so soon.
Your first time up here, you're going to win some money, aren't you? Say yeah.
Yes, I am. Yes, I
playing
am.
For League School for Seriously Disturbed Children. $5,000 at stake.
Okay.
Tomorrow we play for $10,000.
I have to hold my own hand.
The next day, the world. I hope you'll be
Thank
very
you,
happy. 15 seconds, please. Here we go. Tell me how many different insurance policies you have.
4.
A color leaves turn in autumn.
Red.
A beverage people drink with lunch.
Milk.
Something you do to cakes.
Ice.
Your favorite television network.
ABC.
Is that hard?
I don't want to lose my job.
How many different insurance policies you have?
4.
Survey said. Color leaves turn in autumn. Red. Survey. Beverage people drink with lunch. Milk. Survey said. That's 78. What do you do to cakes? You ice them. Survey said. Your favorite TV network. Unabashed, she said ABC. And the survey said. Great story. We're back to the US. Dollar here. 20 points, you got another $5,000. Please give us 20 seconds on the clock and remind us all the answers that Toto gave us.
Yeah.
Tell me, how many different insurance policies you have?
Three.
A color leaves turn in autumn.
Orange.
A beverage people drink with lunch.
Tea.
Something you do to cakes.
Ice them.
Try again.
Bake them.
Your favorite television network.
I'm sorry, you guys. ABC.
Try again.
NBC!
How many different insurance policies you have, you said? Three. You need 20 points for the money. Survey set. Bam! Over $16,000 they've won so far for the elite school for seriously disturbed children. And I'm sure all the rest of you know how much General Hospital has won. $5,976. Thank you, sir. And tomorrow we play both the soaps with the highest winning scores. I can tell you right now, tomorrow's going to be men versus men. For the big day of $10,000, you're on the ballot.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production.
From classic funny moments to vintage names, you'll see them all on Wide World of Games next. Then tune in for To Tell the Truth at Midnight, only on Game Show Network. You're watching Game Show Network.